Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to day number 7 of the Advent Calendar Countdown Christmas Lego thing. Of the Lego City Advent Calendar.
Countdown to Christmas.
Day number 7, the first week of December, is over with.
That went quick, huh?
I know, it's crazy. Thanks to everybody who's tuning in. We know they're a little harder to find, but if you're dedicated Bin's Toy Bin Advent Calendar watchers, we really appreciate it.
We do. We hope you are enjoying all of the work that is going into this year's Advent Calendar.
We definitely do these because we have such a fun time with mm-hmm. it. Anyway, day number 7 is right there, right by Dean's feet.
Mm-hmm.
On the 7th day of Christmas, the Lego City Calendar gave to us...
Ooh, it's a helicopter.
One helicopter, the gas station, Harry and his dynamite, the yellow dump truck, Joey's time machine, and his cousin Dean, and a little tiny boat that got stolen. There we go. It needs some work, but we're getting there. And here's our helicopter with a little propeller.
Yeah, it looks really cute. I like it a lot.
Let's go to Lego City and see what's happening today.
Oh my goodness. There was an awful lot of information in that I guess it was correspondence. Well, I don't know how he talks to me through that TV, but I guess I better call Santa.
Ho, 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 hello!
Santa!
That's me!
Yes, hey, I have to talk to you about something.
What is it, Granny? Anything for you, my old pal Granny? How is everything? How's little Kevin? Is he still on the good list? Oh, I should know that.
Now, Santa, hold on. Now, I know it's your busy season and all, but I got a message. I'm not going to bother telling you who it's from. It's too confusing. But what it was Frostbeard. Does that mean anything to you? Santa? Hello?
Granny, you should never say that name. I'm sending a helicopter. I'll explain everything when you get to the North Pole.
Well, that was weird. Well, here comes the helicopter's here already.
Granny, there's a helicopter in the yard.
Yes, Bertha, I see that. Oh my goodness.
Yes, I'm here to get you. Santa sent me. My name is Carol. I'm your pilot.
Oh, Carol, do I need to bring anything with me?
No, you're fine. Come on, we don't have much time. Let's go.
Granny, shut the front door. Were you born in a barn?
Shut it yourself, Bertha.
Come on, Granny, we need to go. We're in a hurry. We gotta go.
I'm coming. Oh boy, I've never been in a helicopter before.
Come back tomorrow as the countdown
continues.